Debate over red light cameras in Iowa.
They've been used in Council Bluffs for more than 6 years, catching drivers like this one running red lights in Council Bluffs. Well, a bill that would outlaw the automated cameras has moved out of the subcommittee in the state legislature. Next, it goes up for debate and then a vote in the House. A new poll from the Des Moines Register shows 50% want to ban red light cameras, 47% want to keep them around. Well, Council Bluffs city leaders say they're doing everything they can to keep the cameras.
They say it's a matter of public safety. KETV NewsWatch 7's Natalie Glucklich is live with both sides of the debate.
Brandy, the city insists the cameras are working, that the numbers show a dramatic decrease in traffic accidents. But some critics say the cameras are an invasion of privacy and an effort to raise cash at the public's expense. Within just minutes of our camera rolling, a driver on Broadway rolls right through a red light. Watch it again, the black sedan there on the right.
There's so many people that run red lights and they cause accidents, and we need to try to prevent that.
In this public service announcement out of Missouri, you can see the devastation a red light runner can cause. Council Bluffs City Finance Director Art Hill says the cameras are curbing these kind of crashes.
People have become used to the lights. They change their driving styles. They're safer.
Take a look at the numbers. Before the cameras, Hill says Council Bluffs saw an average of 2,000 crashes a year. Now they're down to about 750.
This is the idea of the fact that you're being spied on all the time in public areas bothers me.
It's not a done deal, but a legislative panel approved a measure Wednesday banning the use of red light cameras, questioning their effectiveness and saying they're a violation of civil liberties.
But I think it's an intrusion on privacy, and I'm against it.
Would we want to say that we don't want cameras at ATM locations anymore? Would we want to say that we don't want cameras in the CenturyLink Center to observe the activity?
A split second caught on camera that could mean the difference between life and death.
And if you get caught running a red light in Council Bluffs, you'll get a $100 ticket. The city says they make between $30,000 and $60,000 a month, all of which goes back into paying for public safety. Reporting live, Natalie Glucklich, KETV NewsWatch 7.
Thanks, Natalie.